joining us. My co-commentator is Andy Townsend.
Really glad to be here today.
One or two big names have fallen by the wayside, but the last 16 at the World Cup finals are the teams that matter. Any or all of them believe they can win it from here. It's sudden death now, and it can be very sudden. Capdevila. Xavi Alonso. David Silva, Ronaldo, he's got away from his marker, back in safekeeping, he scored, it's all square now, and it's a brave man that we're trying to call this game now.
Well, the defenders have switched on, they've knocked off for a split second, Clive, and he has punished them there.
Played that in dangerously. Villa! Villa's not frightened to take a man on. Good combination play there. Alonso!
Early, he was always going to have a shot from there.
Danger here. Creates a goal! Oh, he makes goalkeeping look easy, doesn't he? They've all but won it. No need to send anyone forward here. There's the whistle. They're on the way. On course, on song. They've shown a liking for knockout football here tonight, and need fear no one at all now.
If you had any reservations about this outfit before the game, surely that answers a lot of the questions. This team have a real opportunity now.